Canadian film, Asses of Fire, is number one at the box office. But is the film destroying American youth? Here with a special report is a midget in a bikini.
Thanks, Tom. It appears that the effects of the Canadian comedy are far-reaching indeed. All over America, children seem to be influenced, like at this spelling bee in Washington.
All right, this is for the silver medal, Spell Forensics.
Well, fuck now. Why should I fucking have to spell forensics?
Yeah!
Here you go. S-U-C-K-M-Y-A-S-S. Forensics.